And now
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail.
Computer's friendly today,
Elmo
too.
Elmo has mail.
User friendly.
Elmo has mail.
Oh, boy. Elmo's got email from his friends, Snuffy and Big Bird.
Hi, Elmo.
Hi, Elmo. Bird and I are best friends.
Yeah.
We really care about each other.
We sure do. But do you know that sometimes friends can have arguments? Sure, Snuffy and I argue sometimes.
No, we don't, Bird. We never argue.
Oh, yes, we do, Snuffy.
No, we don't, Bird.
Yes, we do.
Bird, no, we don't
argue. Yes, we do.
No, Bird, we don't, Bird, no.
We're arguing right now.
We are?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess you're right, Bird.
Yeah, and we're still friends.
Friends to the end, buddy of mine.
Yeah. Now, let's say goodbye to Elmo.
Okay, Bird, but you go first.
No, you go, old pal. Go.
No, friend.
No,
I insist.
No, you.
You go first, no, Bird. Birdie,
wait
no.
a minute. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. We can say goodbye together.
Bird, that is just brilliant.
Yeah. Bye, Elmo.
Thanks, computer. Elmo's friend Rebecca